Hi, I'm Spotted Kiwi, and today we're going to have a look at blocks by Google. This is my first time in it, so don't know too much about it. I imagine it's fairly similar to what Google did with Tilt Brush. Instead of painting, though, you're working with 3D objects and blocks, really. So let's have a look. There's a tutorial here, so we'll have a look at this. Who doesn't like ice cream? Okay. Move closer. Smaller for a cherry. Paint it red. Flip for the red color. Yeah, simple enough. Use the grab tool. Okay, we're gonna copy, select everything. Missed some, try again. Okay. Copy. Your friend doesn't want a cherry. Why? Everyone wants a cherry. Okay, is that it? Simple enough. Now, I don't have much of an imagination, Oh, here we go. So we've got some stuff we can have a look at. Where did I find those? Here we go. What's this? Oh, there we go. Import. Just puts it straight into the game. Some robot dude. Oh shit, didn't mean to take your bell. Okay, what else we got here? We've got another robot with a pizza. Get rid of grid mode. Lollipop tree. Yeah. there's a lot to this tree. There's a lot of little bits kind of lags out the game. Yeah. What's this? Minecraft glass dome. It's cool. Make it big enough to fit us all in? Oh, no. How come that didn't work? No. Is that too big? Warp pipe? Rocket buggy. That's cool. So these are the featured ones. And you can have a look at ones you like. Or your own, which I don't have. But... picnic. Breakfast. This looks cool. Some arches. This is a better looking tree than the other one. Steak. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh shit. It's like a whole Minecraft world or something there. Mountain bunker cave. Move that stuff over there for a bit. A lot of detail here. Makes everything lag quite a bit. All the trees. That's cool. Good year. Oh, I didn't want to save that. Okay. How do I do that? Delete. Sword in the stone. So you can do quite detailed stuff, which is pretty cool. If you're talented. Unlike me, pizza, hot dogs, this is a caterpillar reading by the sword. this motorbike, little scooter. Can't make that smaller. Robot bugs. This is guacamole. Lighthouse. Some coconuts. What's this? Giant mech. It's not so giant, but anyway. That's pretty cool. Pancakes and syrup. Cactus. Plenty of food. So there's a jukebox, some tapes. What's this? Spaceship. That's cool. We get smaller. Clear that out. Have a look at the others. Some kind of mech. Yeah, the detail is pretty amazing that you can do on this. I think I could do a lot more with this than I could tilt brush. It would be awesome if they combined blocks and tilt brush together. That would be perfect. Cake. There's a lot of robots that people have done. Mailbox. Some fish. A lot of the stuff you can make in Modbox as well. It seems like it would be easier to make things, but at least Modbox you can add movement and logic, like circuitry to things, which is cool. So that seems like it's everything. So you can add a reference image, so you can have a photo or something, which would make it easier if you're trying to copy something. So that's pretty cool. Maybe I'll have more of a play around in here later and try and make something. But there's no way I could do something as cool as this stuff. So I'm Spotikiwi. This has been Blocks by Google. It's free on Steam, so if you have a VR headset, Oculus or Vive, try it out. See you next time. Thanks for watching.